The Rolex Oyster Perpetual Submariner. Historic and iconic, it has become the standard for divers' watches. In 1953, the Submariner became the world's first 100-meter dive watch. A true pioneer, it has continued to evolve technically ever since. Now waterproof down to 300 meters, the Submariner features a cerachrome bezel insert in ceramic, which is unaffected by ultraviolet rays and seawater. It's virtually scratch-proof and can be rotated to measure dive times of up to 60 minutes. The Submariner's black dial is designed to be clean and unambiguous. Fashioned from 18-karat white gold, each chromolite hour marker is filled with a luminescent material that emits a long-lasting blue glow. With an oyster lock folding safety clasp and the Rolex glide lock fine adjustment system, it can fit easily over a wetsuit. The caliber 3230 self-winding mechanical movement that powers the Submariner is made exclusively by Rolex in Switzerland. It carries the superlative chronometer certification coupled with a 5-year guarantee. To set, simply unscrew the crown and pull it out to the first notch. Then rotate in either direction until the desired time is displayed. The perfect alchemy of form and function, the Oyster Perpetual Submariner is a storied dive watch that has been the timepiece of choice for generations of adventurous professionals.